soon be in the hands of the jury. Testimony in the Cole murder trial ended just a few moments ago, and he did not testify. Cole is charged with the 2007 death of his ex-girlfriend, Latasha Norman. Police say Cole led them to her body in a wooded area in North Jackson more than 2 weeks after she disappeared. Cole admits he killed Norman, but his lawyer says it was manslaughter and not murder. 16 WABD's Joseph Pleasant joins us now live at the Hinds County Courthouse. Joseph.
Monday morning, jurors will return here at 9 to hear jury instructions from the judge. Then they will hear closing arguments from attorneys, and then they will start deciding the fate of Stanley Cole. This afternoon, the prosecution focused on physical evidence that was found with Latasha Norman's body. Former Mississippi Medical Examiner Dr. Stephen Hain performed an autopsy on Latasha Norman's body. He says she died of a stab wound to her chest. Dr. Hain said he did not see physical evidence like skull fractures to Norman's head that supports Cole's claim that he killed her by hitting her in the head. A Cole's defense attorney challenged Dr. Hain's testimony because Dr. Hain is no longer allowed to perform autopsies for Mississippi counties.
It's consistent with the stab wound, and I ruled that and signed an affidavit to that effect, sir.
Okay, which is a very high standard in the medical field.
It's with reasonable medical certainty, which is the highest standard one can go.
This afternoon, jurors also saw the videotaped confession Cole gave to investigators the day Norman's body was recovered. At the end, he said, quote, "I wasn't thinking straight," end quote. Defense attorneys called two witnesses before arresting their case. One of those witnesses was a forensic anthropologist from Southern Miss. She examined Latasha Norman's skull. She said there was evidence of some trauma, but she could not say if that trauma is what caused her death. Jurors will remain sequestered over the weekend in a hotel before coming back here Monday morning to hear closing arguments. Reporting live from the Hinds County Courthouse, Joseph Pleasant, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thank you, Joseph. Now, Cole's attorney wants the jury to consider manslaughter instead of murder. If the jury convicts Cole of manslaughter, he faces up to 20 years in prison. Murder carries a life sentence. Well, she was naked from the waist down.